Okay, I see you are back on my channel, and obviously you've come because you want to see what is going on in this video. Well, in this video we're on the new map Forsaken on Cold War Zombies. Now this is a camo and XP glitch. I'm going to be teaching you all how to get yourself in this exact position as what you see on the screen now. It is super, super simple to do, and everyone should be able to do this without a problem, especially after my tips. So if you're new to the channel, then make sure to smash that like button and smash that subscribe button so you don't miss any videos. So without all that being said, let's get ourselves into this glitch video right now so we can help all the viewers and subscribers out. So first of all, we're gonna need the perk Speed Cola. Next, we need to go to a crafting table and grab ourselves an RCXD. Next, you need to make your way to the spawn area where you need to do a RCXD swap weapons glitch. So to do this, you need to RCXD swap weapon, RCXD swap weapon, RCXD swap weapon until you see this animation. So again, slowly, till you see this animation, it's RCXD swap weapon. Next, once you've done it correctly, you can hop your RCXD onto this box and explode it. Now, if you've done this correctly, it will not explode. And this is the glitch of the century, because all the zombies in this area are going to spawn in and they are all going to stand still. Now, what does this mean when they stand still? Well, they're all going to stand still for you. So if you are on a camo grind on zombies, then this is a perfect, perfect glitch for you. Get yourself Deadshot Daiquiri perk and pretend you're on Call of Duty Modern Warfare where you do the assault course. Now, you just got to run around, get some headshots over and over again, flashbang through the door, whack them pumpkin heads off, and you will notice a lot of camos challenges popping up on your screen if you're on the Dark Aether grind. So this is a great XP builder, battle tiers progression builder, and headshot builder if you need camos for zombies. So I appreciate you watching. If you got this far, don't forget to hit that like button, and do not forget to subscribe to me and notification bell on if you don't want to miss a video. So I appreciate you watching, and this is Tradewell. We'll see you in the next one.